racing here with Nathalie, Danish rider, and she was the top winner of the competition today and also yesterday. And I would like to ask you, Nathalie, what's your experience from being here in Doha for the first time?
It's amazing, fantastic. There are no words to express it. I've never been to a place like this before. The stadium, the indoor we've been riding at, unbelievable what they've built here. And I think for the horses, everything was really perfect. The stabling, people with air conditioning, the temperature is very nice. I mean, it's a big difference from coming from Europe where it's really minus degrees and you get here to plus 30, but I must say the horses have really taken it very well.
Yeah. So all your colleagues, you have only prayers for this competition for your colleagues?
Try and come to Doha next year. It's really great here, I must say.
Fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you.